Yangtze Kiang, the great yellow river, which from time immemorial has fascinated and tantalized the hearts and minds of men from all corners of the earth. Bob Wilson, Arsenal.
A wondrous river, o'er broad banks a-swelling, home to a race of fish.
Peter Shilton, Leicester.
Oh, Yangtze, beautiful river, river full of fish.
Sprake, Leeds United.
Yangtze Kiang, river of the eastern dream, teeming with carp and trout and perch and bream.
Why is it that so many of Britain's top goalies feel moved to write about the Yangtze? Brian Clough.
Well, you must remember, David, that these are goalies, especially Wilson, and on occasion Gordon West of Everton, are romantics. They're dreamers. The Yangtze is a symbol for them. For them it evokes, David, a temporal as well as a spiritual continuity.
Bill Shankly.
Oi, che, a river of many moods. To a young goalie like Peter Shilton, the Yangtze is a beautiful river. To a more seasoned goalie like Phil Parks of Wolves, it's a river of regret. Of disillusioned ambition, and I think this is good.
We love the Yangtze, Yangtze Kiang. A ring from you should down to Xinjiang. Passing through Chongqing, Wuhan and Lukao. 3,000 miles, but it gets there somehow. Oh! There's clouds of province, and Shanghai is a port, and Yangtze.
And now, a message from the Swedish Prime Minister.